Hey everybody, Joel Kahn, MD at my Kahn Center for Cardiac Longevity. 1 minute on lipoprotein little A. As you may know, my new book in March of this year, number one on Amazon for a long time in cardiology, lipoprotein little A, the heart's quiet killer. Lipoprotein little A is a genetic cholesterol. It looks like a baseball when you see a picture. It's full of cholesterol and triglycerides. It has a covering called phospholipids. And it has something called ApoB, like the stitching. But then it gets really scary because there's these spiky tails that come out that make it different than LDL cholesterol. It's a nasty cholesterol. One out of every four persons inherits this from mom, dad, or both. If it's from both, your levels in your blood are high. If it's from one, they're modest. If mom and dad didn't give it to you on chromosome 6, you have no detectable levels. It increases maybe 2 to 4 times your risk of heart attack, stroke, blood clots, and destruction of a heart valve. If you have a high level, doesn't mean you're going to get that, but it puts you at risk. So get your blood checked for lipoprotein little A, something we specialize here at the Kahn Center for Cardiac Longevity. You'll hear a lot about it in coming months and years because of new pharmacologic approaches, but we do it naturally here at the Kahn Center. Have a great day. Now you know.